But we know that Zambia does not only belong to Facebook bloggers. Zambia belongs to every Zambian youth. So we are saying that since now they have decided to take their protests from Facebook to come on the ground, they will come and meet us. Since we know that a lot of youths, they don't even blog. So we are going to express ourselves because we know that it's also our freedom of expression. Since even them, they are saying that it's their right, even as it's our right. So on the 2nd of this month, we are going to participate.
Correct.
And we are directing, we are urging all our leaders, starting from the lower organ up to provincial level, to mobilize and prepare themselves to come and support the policies of patriotic front and developmental trajectory of his under His Excellency Dr. Kachagwanung. And we are saying that no and abash, because it's only when they are criticizing the leadership of this country and our head of state, it's when they always mobilize themselves and come up with their freedom of expression to protest. But we are saying now, enough is enough.
Yes. Yes.
We'll be meeting them.